This is Valley Ag Today with your host, Tom McClanahan.
Hi, everyone. We're here at Ivy Tech's Precision Ag Lab talking to Maddie Boston Wesley about chemical application. Why is it so important for agriculture?
We have three different types of pesticides. We have insecticide, herbicide, and fungicide. Mm-hmm. And what these do, they help mitigate some of the pressures that we see from different insects and different weeds. Whenever we have those two, they take away yield from our crops.
Talk about the planes that people see that go down close to the field. If you haven't seen that, what are they doing?
They are actually spraying fungicide. Mm-hmm. So we've had a lot of rain this year, and whenever you have rain, you have moisture. When you have moisture, you have different types of fungus growing.
Right.
So they're spraying to help mitigate some of those pressures.
How do students learn about this here at Ivy Tech?
Well, we have a partnership with Raven, mm-hmm. and they are very great to work with. They have donated different types of systems for our students to learn on. So this tractor that you see here, it actually has a system that helps control the rates of fertilizer or chemicals that we're applying.
So it's a good way for these students here at Ivy Tech to learn about high-tech ways of spraying and
yes.
taking care of the problems. Thank you, Maddie, and thank you for joining us here on Valley Ag Today.